Do you remember the coolest chicane in F1 history? The Singapore Sling Chicane. It existed from 2008 to 2012 at the Singapore F1 circuit. Should it be back at track? What do you think?